Hi there, Pradeep Mamga here from Neurons Factory. In this quick tutorial, you will learn how to create a chorus effect for a piece of audio in Filmora X. So without further ado, let's get started. Normally, the chorus effect is created in software like Audacity by using the time shift tool and duplicating tracks. But in this video, we will use pan balance and pitch controls along with the audio mixer to achieve this effect. We have the same audio on all four audio tracks in this project file. Let's have a listen to the audio we will be using in this video. This audio is part of the Navgraha Sanskrit mantra. Dadishankh tusharabham chiro darnavasambhavam namami sasinam somam sambhor mukut bhushanam Dharani garbh sambhutam vidyut kanti samaprabham kumaram sakti hastam tam mangalam pranamamyaham. Solo the A1 track by muting other tracks. Double click on the track to open the audio tab and then change pitch to -1 and EQ to pop. Let's listen to what we just did.
Dadishankh tusharabham
Solo the A3 track and then change pitch to 2 and EQ to sparkle.
Dadishankh tusharabham chiro darnavasambhavam.
Solo the A4 track and then change EQ to acoustic.
Dadishankh tusharabham chiro darnavasambhavam.
Unmute all tracks except A4. We will not make any changes to the A2 track. Open the audio mixer and rotate the balance knob all the way to the left for the A1 track and all the way to the right for the A3 track. Both channels will be served by the audio in the A2 track.
Dadishankh tusharabham
For A1 and A3 tracks, change decibel level to -12 and for master control to -6. Now press the play button to hear the final output in the stereo mode.
Namami sasi Dadishankh tusharabham chiro darnavasambhavam Namami sasinam somam sambhor mukut bhushanam.
Now unmute A4 and switch to the surround mode and make changes to the track icons as shown here.
Dadishankh tusharabham Chiro darnavasambhavam namami sasinam somam sambhor mukut bhushanam dharani garbh sambhutam vidyut kanti samaprabham kumaram sakti hastam tam mangalam pranamamyaham dadishankh tusharabham Chiro darnavasambhavam namami sasinam somam sambhor mukut bhushanam.
So that is pretty much it for this video. That's how you can utilize the audio mixer in Filmora X to make chorus effect. If you like this tutorial, please leave a comment, give it a like and consider subscribing. As always, thanks for checking out Neurons Factory. See you next time. Take care.